What's up, guys? So, we're getting a game of chess in with my man, Stefano. He's been smacking me all day today.
Obviously, I don't know how to play chess, and I set this game up wrong.
We're on our way back home right now. I'm about to get a quick meal in. Can't get that on video because my camera's on 11% and I don't have a spare battery yet. So I'm gonna go home, do that. Then I just gotta run to my community college real quick. Raritan Valley Community College is where I attend school right now. And just gotta drop off a couple books and then stop back home, scoop up the camera, get that workout in. Gotta hit mans with the feature. The kid, Alecsantana, you already know. We got Efrain Jackson. We about to get right today, my boy Lars.
Around me, cream it.
Yeah. Check this old fly shit out. Word up.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream get the money.
Here we go. Check this shit. Yo. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job. At second hands, moms bounced on old man. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I began to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend.
Yo, so we got a serious freaking feature right here, man. The lean god himself, Ace Physique, bro. Hit him with a quick bicep flex, bro. Hit him with a quick bicep flex. Oh, shit. What's good, bro? How you doing, my guy? Pleasure to see you, man. Pleasure to see you, man.
Try to get the door off. Sticking up white boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick ass click and went all out. Catching keys from full
yeah,
seats.
Rolling in LP
fees every week. We
ooh,
make 4
yeah, man.
G's.
Yeah, man.
No nigga respect
yeah,
man. My. A nigga to tech notch. Bow. Move from the gate now.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream get the money.
Yeah, I'm about to wait for you.
Cash rules everything around me. The money, dollar bill, yo.
It's been 22 long, hard years, I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I peep at the shape of the streets to stay awake to the ways of the world, cause shit is deep. A man with a dream, with plans to make cream, which fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not. Play me short, now I face incarceration.
Damn, son. Why are you arms so big, bro?
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess. I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed. And I ask, what's it worth? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth. Who explain working hard may help you maintain.
I am Myron. Definitely Myron. One more. Hey, lean god, what? Let's get a quick pose, Alec. Hey, oh god. My man's back is wild. That is crazy. I got no game for it. But,
jeez.
Oh god. What do we got in the distance? Who we got in the distance? Oh my god. Look at that farmer skip. Oh, we gotta get 30 minutes in. Talking about 30 minutes for the soul. I ain't doing it today because my calves are a little sore from my run yesterday, but we'll definitely get into it on my next vlog and you guys will see and find out. Stay tuned. We about to head to Efrain's right now, see my man Alec there, and then probably just get my last meal in for tonight, which would be like a salad or something. So it's about to be lit. on our way to my man Efrain's. Just got here. About to walk into his crib. Gotta find it first. I haven't been here in a little while.
We're ready. That's where we at. Let's go.
What's going on here? Jeez. What's good? Say what's good to the vlog, guys.
Hey!
This man.
Bite me!
Yeah, that's right. When you're ever doing a massage, it should not feel great. You should be in pain. We just, as a community, just discussed what the hardest part about prepping is, and we came to the conclusion that washing all those damn Tupperware every single time after you eat those meals is the hardest part. So I've been having a little problem with my right hip. When I squat, I get really tight, so when I come down, my body seems to favor the left side more, so this way it avoids that pinch on the inside, and then just overall tightness in the hips. We headed back to the whip. Oof, legs feeling so right. And about to call in a night soon, because I got to pick up my mans at the airport in the morning, and then we got some big business to take care of tomorrow, guys. And we out. What's good? You know, we got a special guest. We got Justin Maniscalki. Oh, the light went off, but it's cool. Say what's good to the vlog. Yo, this guy, he's going to be on a lot of features soon.
Have some serious workouts coming very soon.
Got in some important business meetings with the GOAT himself. Alright, you already see him, you know.
Good. This is the first appearance on the vlog, man.
Oh my god.
Absolutely honored.
You know who
right
this
now
is?
Absolutely honored.
Justin
right
Maniscalki, you're gonna hit him with that file on the bottom of the screen. You already know, but
you, dog. I appreciate you.
This man's gonna be a big part of what we're doing here, so stay really tuned.
Yeah, guys.
That business meeting we were talking about, it's Wendy's.
Very, very popular, very good scenario.
Very, very, very good scenario. Definitely getting a chicken sandwich and some fries. It's lit. So, we got the Wendy's. You know how it's going down. I got a chicken sandwich, some nuggets, some fries. My man over here,
something light.
Always with the gains.
We got the Baconator in here. That is a fat sandwich.
Hella protein.
Chicken nuggets,
hella
fries.
Protein. Oh, fries. Yeah.
Some light.
So, that's it for tonight.